When did iPhone switch to Nano SIM? Apple switched to Nano SIM cards with the release of the iPhone 5 in September 2012. This smaller SIM card allowed for a more compact phone design while freeing up internal space for additional hardware improvements.